Christina Murley. name's Matthew. I have the pleasure of serving as class president for our nursing class. So let me tell you, thank you. I couldn't have had a better team of classmates. I stand with you with some of the most special people to my heart that I have ever met, and I'm so incredibly proud of everyone. I want to thank so many people, the instructors in Quinn Sigmund for fostering an environment truly where we can learn. But most importantly, I want to thank our friends and family for supporting us through all those nights of writing care plans, staying up late studying, waking up early for clinical. You guys really stuck in there with us, and we couldn't have done it without you, so thank you very much. So tradition goes, this started with Florence Nightingale. We say a pledge, and then we'll say a prayer. So I would ask that my classmates read with me to practice my profession with integrity, honesty, and commitment. I will contribute to the betterment of my profession by working to elevate the standards of nursing care, by adding to nursing's body of knowledge, and by delivering person-centered care. I will care for individuals, families, and groups with respect, advocating for them and maintaining their confidentiality. I will refrain from administering treatments which will cause harm. Through collaboration, inquiry, and pursuit of wisdom, I will endeavor to safeguard the health of those committed to my care. And then now the nurse's prayer. Please read with me. Give to me, Lord, give to my eyes light to see those in need. Give to my heart compassion and understanding. Give to my mind knowledge and wisdom. Give to my hands skill and tenderness. Give to my ears the ability to listen. Give to my lips words of comfort. Give to my spirit the desire to share. Give to me, Lord, strength for the selfless service. Enable me to call. I am called to serve. Amen. Thank you.